I only want to make my skin more smooth and less red. Basically, that's the point of doing this whole the whole makeup here. You see? I have applied it under my eyes. Can you really see I'm wearing something? So yeah, this is the final look and it only took me 3 different products to achieve that. So honestly, tell me what you think. I'm just gonna put before and after video right now. Hi, I'm Piotr Lipinski and welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how I cover my redness, my breakout, so your skin can feel and look at its best. It only takes me 3 different products to achieve an amazing results. I perform this routine, which you're gonna see in a moment, every time before I leave the house, before I go to work, before I film the videos, before I see my friends. If you do the same at home, I promise you no one will ever ask you if you're having any makeup on. The main difference between products specifically made for men versus the products made for anyone else on the market is that the product for men usually contain more fragrance, different fragrance, and they are put into more manly looking packaging. But the truth is that all the products on the market have been made for everyone. Those products are unisex, but all of them have been put in different packaging to convince a certain group of people to buy it so the company can make a better profit and sell more. That's how the market works. But you can use whatever you want. There's no difference. There's just a different marketing to convince you to buy a certain product. Before we start, I want you to know that I am not a makeup expert or whatsoever. And what you're going to see in a moment is basically me spending years and years of trying and experimenting with different products. Before I show you what product I'm using, I wanna just mention that the key for healthy, glowy, amazing looking skin is the skincare routine. Make sure you properly clean your skin before you apply any other products. Focus on moisture and your skin is gonna look great. Now we are going to bring a sunshine to our skin without going outside and tanning. So here we're having Drunk Elephant bronzing drops, and this is my holy grail. I repurchase it every 2 months. These Drunk Elephant drops will give color to your skin. And at the end of the day, you can just simply wash it off. This is a serum which you mix with your own moisturizer slash cream slash sunscreen. It's a daytime here, so I'm gonna definitely use my sunscreen because I'm gonna go outside, I'm gonna just move around the house. But if there's an evening time, nighttime, and you're about to go out somewhere, you don't need the sunscreen, just apply your moisturizer and mix it with these drops. This serum, it's packed with protective antioxidants, and the job for those antioxidants is to protect your skin from all the pollution and from all the environmental stressors. So now I will show you how I do it. I'm using my sunscreen from Rad. So I mix those two together. You do it with your moisturizer or you do it with your sunscreen. And now you mix those two together and you go all over your face. Usually I like to start with the lower part of my skin. If you were using a moisturizer, probably you would just cover everything in one take. However, I wanna make sure I put enough sunscreen on, so I'm gonna do it in 3 takes, all right? So I am applying again, more sunscreen. Literally like a tiny, tiny, small dot of the Drunk Elephant, all right? And again, you mix that together and you go all over here. We cannot forget about the neck as well. But for that, I am gonna use the moisturizer instead of the sunscreen. So you always have to make sure that your neck, it matches the face, and this is the key where nobody will ever ask you if you're wearing the makeup, because there will be no a big difference between your neck and your face. So we are going all around here, and you have to excuse all of the shaving marks. I'm just super sensitive when we talk about shaving. I literally cannot shave. I didn't find any good solution yet how not to get red marks. I have tried everything and I promise you that nothing helped. All right, so that was it. Now my skin looks way more brown. It looks more healthy, it looks more glowy. However, if you cannot find the Drunk Elephant drops in your country, you can maybe try to order them There was one BB cream I loved so much a few years ago, and I know I was always getting it from London, but I'm so sure you can get it now everywhere online. That was the BB cream from Lab Series. Step two is to use a foundation. I've been using Boy de Chanel. This is the makeup line Chanel made some, I think it was like 2 years ago, and that was very revolutionary in the beauty industry. This is in color number 20 light. This is how it's called. And this one, I wouldn't use it all over my face. I already used the Drunk Elephant all over my face. So now I'm only gonna focus on whatever bothers me. And in my case, again, it's the redness around the nose and on my chin. And also I have such a big pores. I don't know if you can see it here, but I can see them clearly. I have so many pores and I just wanna smooth out my skin, cover the redness, and not be as oily as usual throughout the day. So I am gonna apply almost nothing. And now I'm using the beauty sponge, beauty blender. You can simply use your fingers. You definitely not need this tool. However, it's nice to have. This is how much I have put. It's literally nothing because I like to have a control of how much product I'm applying on my skin. So we're starting with a little bit, and I'm starting only with this side. Okay, this foundation doesn't have much coverage. It's very lightweight, very smooth, very fresh. In terms of applying it, I'm using this foundation to make my skin more smooth, more even, and make the pores to appear smaller. I just have to take a mirror. All right, it's great. I'm having a pimple on my nose, so you can really see if it covers it. I mean, it's not gonna cover it completely because that's not the look I'm going for. I only want to make my skin more smooth and less red. Basically, that's the point of doing this whole the whole makeup here. You see? I have applied it under my eyes. Can you really see I'm wearing something? I'm gonna do the before and after photo so you can really see how it changed. But yeah, now I still see that I have some redness around my mouth and on the chin. Now came the time for the neck. I'm really having a lot of redness, so I'm so sure it's not gonna cover everything. However, it's gonna make it a little bit brighter, less visible, so that's what I'm gonna go for. On your neck, you can go for any foundation you want, as long as it matches your skin color on your face. That's it. There's no point in spending a lot of money just for the neck foundation. Honestly, choose whatever drugstore foundation you have around you, and that's it. And that was step two, and now the final one is to apply powder anytime you do this skincare routine, this makeup, no makeup look. And now I am not going for any other powder in my life. I'm always gonna stick to the one from Hourglass. And this one doesn't have any color. It's invisible on the skin, but why I like this powder so much is that when you apply it on your skin, it melts, it's invisible. It leaves you matte finish with a little bit shimmer to it, which means nobody ever would say you wear any powder. It's not gonna look cakey, it's not gonna look powdery, it's not gonna like sit on your eyebrows or your lashes. It's very delicate. It really makes the pores appear smoother. It smooths out your skin. You look younger. I love this powder so much, you cannot believe. And now for the powder, I'm using a brush. Get whatever brush, drugstore brush you have around you. So I am applying the powder only on the T-zone because this is usually when I get more oily, and this is where I have very big visible pores, and this is where I wanna smooth the area, all right? So that's why I'm using it only on my T-zone. In this way, this powder lasts me for several months. There's no need to repurchase it all the time. Let's just smooth my neck as well. All right, there we are. And I'm gonna go grab a towel and remove the excess, whatever it's left on my eyebrows, with the towel, wet towels. So yeah, this is the final look, and it only took me 3 different products to achieve that. So honestly, tell me what you think. I'm just gonna put before and after video right now. I I'm so glad we have a makeup available everywhere now. It really helps me to keep up with my confidence throughout the day. However, remember to always invest in your skincare routine first to wash your skin properly, wear a sunscreen, and then if you have to cover up something, use makeup for it. Why not? I hope this video helps somebody, and if you really found it helpful, please let me know. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time.